All right, good evening. This is for those of you who were curious about Decentraland. And I can actually show you. I'll start over, right? Decentraland.org. You go here to the thing, you click get started, and it'll actually take you to the play. You can, if you don't have a wallet, you can sign in as a guest, and it works just as well. And it actually holds some of your information, but I think it doesn't save some things. So let me go back again. I'm sorry. Get started. And I'm using my wallet, right? I'm actually using my wallet. I made a connection earlier so I can play with my wallet. I want you guys to make sure you see that. And I use Trust Wallet. I don't have any Decentraland coins in my Trust Wallet, but it should be nothing for me to connect them if I did want to. I don't currently have anything I want to buy from here, but I mean, why not play around in the metaverse, right? I'm just giving you guys some content, especially seeing that I had some questions about things like that. So two of the coins that we buying lately are Sandbox and Decentraland. So you guys can, you know, kind of get the whole of this. And this is actually something beginning, right? Brand new. So welcome to Genesis Plaza, and I started fresh, right? I did this just for you guys. The plaza is at the heart of Genesis City. Take a look around and familiarize yourself with the world. And I'm going to try and, let me see if I can quiet this thing down a little bit. I don't want it too loud, right? So yeah, I want to make sure you guys can hear me, but you can listen to the gameplay if you want, right? Alright, so here we are, we're in this thing. It's actually taking us through the tutorial again. Click the world to lock the cursor and control. Press escape to unlock it. So I click in the world. This gives me a little view. Nice to meet you, Reezy. That's my username. Hey, don't judge me. My name is Allison. I'm here to teach you some Decentraland basics. Shall we begin? E to start. I pressed E. Alright, to switch the camera view between first and third person, press V. Okay, gives you a nice first person view. I like third person view myself. As you guys see, I already kind of, if you guys start, you'll give you the option to actually create your player. You guys see my player right here, he's chilling. You can move around using A, W, S, or D. A, W, S, or D, and you use the mouse to actually change the view. And you guys see all these people standing here. They're around here just probably dropping in too. They hear you jumping in and probably learning. So space to jump, fantastic. Space to jump. All right, let's see. So press the C to access the control panel and see these and other commands. We press the C to get to the control panel. I'm pretty sure I showed you guys this part yesterday in the video. This is where I was when I started with the recording, right? So we're out of this now. Press B to open and close the emotes menu. So you press B. Okay, we can press some emotes and things like that. We can do some dancing, we can raise our hand, throw some money. I like that. So that's pretty cool. We close that out. N to hide and show the avatar's name. U to hide from Decentraland's UI. Press I to open and close the backpack. V to switch between first and third person, and just all kinds of things. So you guys can press C to get here and actually see more things that you may be curious and knowing how to do, right? So you want to do that, and boom, it says excellent. I think we pretty much got out. I think we're pretty much done. So you can chat with other people around you or with friends in private conversation. You can also press T to talk into your microphone. That's pretty cool. The start menu will help you navigate through all the main features. You click on it. Okay, it's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna press escape and I'm gonna click on that. Boom. Click on start menu. You had to press escape to actually click on that. And I know I may be taking you guys a little fast, but hey, we kind of went through this yesterday. I just wanted to go through it again, just a quick run through with it. And you guys can actually step through here and do this thing yourself if you want to. So here's your profile. Click on it to modify your public information, access your mana balance. Boom. I don't have any mana in here, like I said, but I have my wallet connected. You guys want to send me some Bitcoin or some Decentraland coins, feel free to do that. I'll send y'all my wallet address and they'll give me more money to play with. Feel, you know, I don't mind. These are all the main features. Click on each of them if you want more information, or press the escape key to return to the world. So we got all kinds of buttons in here, right? Pretty cool. Backpack. Okay. Our backpack, this is here. Come here, actually, if you want to change the look of your person. The map. We all in Genesis Plaza. Builder. Okay, I don't have any scenes yet. We got scenes and lands. That's pretty cool. Oh, snap. It looks like you don't own land. The builder beta is an exclusive feature for land owners to start creating. You can buy land. So, builder, that's pretty cool. And we got settings. Okay, pretty cool, right? Pretty cool. We got all kinds of things in here we can check out. Let's press escape. That's all. If you need to restart Zotero, you can find me in the settings panel and Android Decentraland. All right, you guys. So, we are done, right? We are in here. We are in here. Now, one thing I did find yesterday. So you come here to these little boards and gives you different things you can check out. Now, hold on, let me clear this thing off my screen. Dismiss. I don't really care about that. So you guys see my guy. He don't really look like me, but hey, I think we dress alike. Pretty close. Pretty close, right? Pretty cool dude. I'm changing the view around him. Y'all may or may not like him. If not, hey, oh well. Create your own player and go about your business. But no, here's some things that you can do. You can come here to this board. You can click and select one. You actually select it, so we'll click there and you can jump in, you can go there. You actually go to these different places, right? So for me, I like to look at the different boards sometimes coming here and you can see different live events. So I got Golf Craft, the Archverse and things like that. You can come here again, trending scenes. So these are different scenes that's already here being created that people are liking and loving. And I think this number right here is actually how many players are currently there. How many players are currently there and enjoying it. One thing that I thought was cool is the little diving board here, right? The diving board. And I'm not exactly sure how to walk as of yet. I mean, but hey, that's fine. Y'all come here to this diving board. Come here to the diving board, and you can actually jump in. Look at this. It takes me somewhere. It takes me downstairs to this little bar-like place. I thought that was pretty cool. I thought that was pretty cool. Oh, snap. And I think I actually talked to him on yesterday. So you can press E, I think, and talk to him on maybe. Yeah, well, I guess he ain't acknowledging me today, but pretty big dude. You come here and talk to the octopus, who's the bartender. Kind of play around with him. Things like that. I press E to talk to him, but it's not giving me the action, the icon. Usually there's an icon here to talk to him. There you go. Welcome traveler, how can I help you? I may look quite busy, but worry not. Is this your first time here? Here you can also find funky characters like myself. Don't be shy to chat them up. Everyone has a story to tell. You can also take that glowing beam of light back up to the happy place, which is Gemini. Okay, there you can find a whole bunch of suggestions of places inside Decentraland you can visit, live events and other highlights. You can also open up the map and fast travel anywhere. Just press M on your keyboard and explore. You'll see it pretty damn big. Excuse my language. Or you can just walk out the door and keep walking and see what you run into. Right now, we're in the center of the Genesis Plaza, a community-owned space that's open to everyone. The roads fan out in all directions from here. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. So, I'm going to get out of there. I want to run around. I do want to check out. I'm going to press M. I'm going to check out the map. Let's see what the map looks like. Okay. Map's pretty cool. It looks like the red dots, I'm assuming, are people. Now, I wonder if it's a way for me to kind of zoom in or navigate this joker. So it's not moving me. Okay, I click and drag. Apparently, this thing is huge. This thing is huge, but I don't see a lot of people anywhere. But as you see, the map is pretty big as of right now. I'm sure it's not being centered as of yet, but just something to look at. We'll check out more later. We'll get more intimate with this thing after a while. But as of right now, I'm probably going to go back up and see what I can find. So this is a nice looking bar. You see the big guy jumping around and stuff like that. And if you look to the left, you actually see people right there having a chat. So you guys see over here to the left, Happy New Year, still working, Born Afternoon. People are actually chatting, so that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. You can come in here and have a chat if you like. So I was supposed to be trying to jump in here. I'm trying to go back to the top. Beam me up, Scotty. Oh, snap. Apparently it cares not about dropping you in the middle of anywhere, right? It does not care. It does not care. Let's check out this scene. Yeah, we're going to jump in that joker, right? Let's jump in. See what's up. Ice Poker, the stronghold. Now, unfortunately, I don't know anything about poker or anything like that, but hey, again, I said I'm just jumping in here to have a good time, see what we can find, and just have some fun. I mean, maybe we can find some fun. And this is actually meant to be a short video. This is not going to be a long video today, so I'm just exploring again, going further today than we went yesterday. And it's, again, pretty cool. I think it's fairly close to The Sims, for those of you who've ever played Sims before, if you like virtual reality or these very large worlds and things like that, where you can customize and buy things and stuff like that, you may enjoy this. See, look at this guy. He's taking off. He's just running through here too. So he's chilling. There's quite a few people here chilling. We're looking at it. Ice poker. And I don't see anybody playing anything. Let me go over here and talk to them. They clapping. Look at me. Hey, let me throw my money. And that's one of the emotes I just looked at, just so y'all know. I just looked at those emotes. Okay. Look at all this stuff pulling up. Welcome to free play. Play to earn ice poker. Play poker for free. Earn real cash value. I do not know how to play poker, so I'm going to have to deny this one for now. But later on, we can definitely get in here. I'll learn how to play poker if you guys want me to. We can get in here and play some poker. I've never done it before, but I think it's pretty dope that they have a arena like this. And it says you can actually earn money in here. It says you can earn money, play for free, and earn money. So that's pretty dope. Hey, I'm steady doing different emotes. I guess 3 was dance, 6 was actually me throwing money. It's pretty late where I'm at. I think I'm going to end it here for tonight. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Just another quick run. We're having fun exploring the metaverse again. Just kind of taking a look at the things that we're investing in. And again, you guys saw some poker, right? You got a chance to see where you can actually come in here, play poker, and earn some money. So you don't even actually have to pay for it. Now, if I got good at poker, or if I do decide to learn how to play poker, or maybe I can find other place to explore, we can jump in there and we'll do that. We'll go from here. Matter of fact, I clicked on M to see where I'm at in the map. And I'm right here. Ice poker is over here. Quite a few people. I'm not sure. Let's see if I can find Genesis Plaza easily from here. Genesis Plaza. Nah, I don't see it easy from here. Well, let's go to explore page, right? Go to explore page, and this actually shows us what's trending and where people are. So Wilderness P2E, 9 people are there. Chateau Satoshi Casino, 9 people there. Waifu, and you see it shows you how many people are actually there. So it's pretty cool. Oh, let's check out the events tab. Do go round table club nights, and this starts in 3 days. So you see several events that are going on and several things that you can explore and actually just get to quickly. It's pretty cool, I think. Let's check out Wonder Minecraft. I'm actually going to jump there. I'm going to cheat, right? I don't want to have to keep looking, but we're going to jump there. And I know, again, I said it was going to be a short video. We're currently sitting at 13 minutes, but it's all good, right? You guys are having fun. Hopefully you're enjoying watching this. You guys are learning how to maneuver through the metaverse. You are learning what some people are using the Decentraland coin and the Sandbox coin for. So you get in here and we jump around and play. Look, somebody, Hero, is saying, I want to make money. What's up, Hero? What's up? Table 2 or more. Let's see what we got. What's this here? Coin cart. Oh, it's going to allow me to interact with it. Current. Okay. Pay 40 mana for 440 coins. I am not doing that right now. They got me messed up. Eventually, maybe. But I'm trying to earn my money. I'm trying to earn me some money in here. I don't want to have to spend my own money. Not yet. Again, if you guys want to send me some coins and we use it that way. But as of right now, I'm trying to get in here and learn me some things. I'm trying to earn my money free. I wanted to get it the easy way. Okay. We got a diamond. The rarest gemstone. Different things like that. Cool. What's this shop? Okay. Wonder Gem Pickaxe. Grants the wearer significantly high damage on top of good mining. Okay. So you could probably buy that. I don't know. It's not saying anything about buying it right now. Talk of good miners bonus. I'm guessing you come out here and you can mine things. Right now, again, we ain't doing all that. We're gonna get into it. We may actually pick up more later on. As of right now, it's pretty late in the night for me. I think I'm gonna call it a quits for today. We'll pick up where we left off, especially now that I was able to link my wallet and create me an account. So hopefully you guys, again, enjoyed this. You guys, if you guys know something that I don't know, you guys get in here and let me know, and you know, have some fun, make some money. It looks like right now I'm mining something. I don't even know what it is, but you guys do your thing. If you want to get in here and play, you see how. And I hope you guys enjoy watching tonight. Okay. Meteor Mind, I've got loot. Okay. I got some loot. That's dope. That's pretty dope. So, yeah. You guys have a good night. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. And thank you guys for joining again, the Journey to Become Wealthy. This is video 2 of the Metaverse, a quick tutorial on how to join. See y'all later.